Dave Zuidmulder was a professional football tailback who played for three seasons from 1929 to 1931. Zuidmulder was born on February 4, 1906 in New Franken, Wisconsin. In college, Zuidmulder played for the Georgetown Hoyas in Washington, D.C. Over three seasons, Zuidmulder played for the Green Bay Packers. He passed away on June 8, 1978.